Otto the Fourth, Earl of York, Count of Poitou, German King and Holy Roman Emperor, son of Henry the Lion from the Welf dynasty, and Matilda, an English princess. Otto grew up in England with his godfather Henry and Richard the Lionheart II. He became Earl of York and later governed County of Poitou. The English king also planned that he would marry Margaret of Scotland, but that failed. The Holy Roman Emperor Henry VI of Hohenstaufen dynasty died, and two different kings were elected, Philip Hohenstaufen and Otto IV. Philip was supported by King of France and his supporters, and Otto by the Pope and the English king with his supporters. Otto was crowned in 1198 as king in Cologne, but the regalia were in Philip's hands. There were failed negotiations, and the civil war ended with the assassination of Philip in 1208. Otto thus received full support and got crowned by Pope Innocent in 1209. Otto kept the territories promised to Pope after, and Pope Innocent excommunicated him and started supporting Frederick, still in his minority. Otto helped his English relatives with their war against France, but Philip Augustus of France defeated their forces in the Battle of Bouvines. Otto was injured and lost his army. He started to lose support and retreated to Braunschweig, the only area controlled by Otto. Otto died in 1218.